I'll be reading Psalm 133. How very good and pleasant it is when kindred spirit live together in unity. It is like the precious oil on the beard, running down upon the beard, on the beard of Aaron, running down over the collar of his robes. It is like the dew of Hermon, which falls on the mountains of Zion. For there the Lord ordained his blessings, life forevermore.